So, Dada Bhagwan has said a lot on Prarabd and Purusharth.
Yes.
Just, I wanted your opinion on that.
Yeah, I'll explain, but I would like to hear your opinion. What is Prarabd and what is Purusharth? Just tell me. I want your opinion. What is Prarabd and what is Purusharth?
Prarabdha is a past karma, what we
are. Right now, in our practical life, what is Prarabdha and what is Purusharth?
What is that, really?
Explain practically.
No, what I understood, Prarabdha means you have taken many lives. So it is there a lot. So what, for this birth, what you have brought,
yeah,
that is Prarabdha.
Okay.
What I understood.
Okay. Then what is the Purusharth?
Purusharth.
Purusharth means whatever I have brought, I have to execute it, that's all.
Execute it.
That means whatever is written. Whatever is written, that is going to happen.
So the auto prarabdha ho gaya na fir.
That's what.
What is Purusharth?
Purusharth is what we do.
But what they say,
investment.
What we do now.
Investment for this life.
That is your Purusharth. What is your, that was your Prarabdha. What you have brought, that is you are going to do it.
Yes,
but for the next,
you are not going to do your own.
How we can improve on it? And how we change it to better?
Investment for the next.
That is Purusharth. But what is Purusharth right now in your life?
Own efforts. If you overcome that prarabdha, undergoing that prarabdha, you are overcome and also doing something. It's a Purusharth. That is my man's.
What is that?
Man's efforts.
Give some example or
man efforts.
उनको अभी हम रिक्शा ले पकड़ने आए रहे थे तो वन रिक्शा गॉन टू रिक्शा गॉन थ्री रिक्शा गॉन फोर रिक्शा गॉन वी हैव डन लॉट ऑफ इफोर्ट एंड देन वी गॉट अ रिक्शा तो दैट इफोर्ट इज वाज पारब्ध और पुरुषार्थ
इसे पुरुषार्थ
पुरुषार्थ अच्छा ठीक
है सर एक्सक्यूज मी पुरुषार्थ व्हाटएवर वी डू इज
पुरुषार्थ
सर अकॉर्डिंग टू जस्ट क्लारिफाई मी टुडे आई एम वेरी मच थैंकफुल टू यू I got one clarification regarding Maya. I really understood what is Maya. Till now, I was still lingering what is Maya, but that's clear now.
Right.
But what I have understood, that Purusharth means I will tell you. It may be wrong. What I have understood may be wrong. Okay. Perception will differ.
Right.
Whatever prarabdha we have brought, even Purusharth is within that. According to our past karma.
Okay.
So there is nothing like Purusharth. Even that Purusharth is already written in the Prarabdha that I am so and so date you have to meet Guru, I am so and so date you have to do Dhyan, I am so and so date you have to suffer. Everything is written.
Right.
So according to the theory of karma, there is nothing like Purusharth.
Purusharth.
They said free will.
Okay.
In others. But finally, free will also I have not understood clearly.
Okay.
But in my opinion, even there is nothing like free will.
Okay.
Because everything is Prarabdha. Okay. Because you have done earlier past.
Okay.
The effect we are. Experiencing it.
Okay.
So Purusharth is also, so now I have got my gurus.
Okay.
I had many gurus.
Okay.
Right now I have one or two gurus.
Okay.
So even that gurus I got, because of my Purusharth, what I have done earlier, I have got it.
So that is
so according to me, there is nothing like Purusharth, it is Prarabdha only. Okay. My Prarabdha is written, okay. That you should meet that guru.
Please clarify my further if I am wrong.
Okay, no,
that's correct. I'll make it very much clearer now.
Okay.
What you experience in your life through your five senses, is all Prarabdha.
According to me, yes, because Prarabdha is already written that I should come to this meeting today. I have to meet you. Then I have to see this. I have to do this. Even
because
second to second, it is written Prarabdha.
What you come across, is a result, it's an effect. Today we have not seen you, you have not seen us, but still we come across. So it is an effect. It cannot be a cause, because thing has happened. And when thing has happened, that's when it is called result. The result cannot be a without example. So what was that exam? We don't know that. Previous, that's right. But what type of that was? We don't know. Now the second point of Purusharth. Purusharth one cannot see with the open eyes. Because what you do can be seen with the senses. Even one which is seen by the senses cannot be a Purusharth. And a Purusharth doesn't depend on situation. Otherwise it cannot call Purusharth. It is an Swatantra thing, arbitrary. So for Purusharth, I give you, Dada is to give one example, very small but very lively example, through which you will able to separate a Prarabd and Purusharth. And Dada used to say, one who can separate this Prarabd and Purusharth can become, in future, he becomes born. So once you realize what is Purusharth, then he will do the Purusharth. But उसको पुरुषार्थ मालूम ही नहीं है तो क्या पुरुषार्थ करेगा वो अनोइंगली पुरुषार्थ करता है लेकिन उसको मालूम ही नहीं समझ में आया फॉर आई गिव यू एग्जांपल वीरप्पा जी आपके घर में कौन कौन रहते हैं
मेरा पत्नी रहता है बेटा रहता है
बेटा और
डॉटर इन लॉ रहता है
डॉटर इन लॉ रहता है और